How to avoid a scam.
How can I avoid falling for scams in the future?
Well, it's good to be familiar with the different kinds.
For example, sometimes you get a call, the person says you want a prize.
But you have to pay money before you can get it.
What other types are there?
Just yesterday, I received a call from someone. He claims to be an old friend.
He wanted to borrow money, right?
Yeah. How do you know?
I heard about this one on the news.
Wow. I have to start being careful from now on.